Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to enable or turn on app icon pages on your iPhone. So in our previous video, we have shown you how to hide or turn off the app icon pages on your iPhone. So any apps on your home screen will be shown budgetless, so there will be no budget that will be shown on your app icon. Alright, so now let's get started. If you want to know how to show or how to enable or turn on the app pages, that means you want to know how many notifications you got for each apps on your home screen. Let's follow these steps. But before that, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. First of all, let's go to settings. So in this case, I want to know, I want to show you how to put your app icon badges back to your home screen, so you're able to see the number of notifications you have for each apps, for specific apps. Let's follow these steps. From settings, you can scroll till you find there will be notifications. Tap on notifications. Alright, tap on notifications. And right here, you'll see there will be notification style for specific apps from App Store, Calendar, Canva, Facebook and others. Now I will start with Facebook, and when you have opened Facebook, there will be pages here. Make sure that you turn this on like this. Alright, as you can see, I've turned this on. Now let's check it on my home screen. Alright, so now as you see, I have one notification on my Facebook app. Now let's go back and let's find another app. Let's try with Gmail, of course. Go to Gmail, and here you'll see pages is off. Now let's turn the toggle on like this. Let's go back to your home screen, and voila, as you can see, my Gmail app has about 1,901 notifications. And let's go back again. I will try with Instagram because I want to see the notifications too. Now as you can see, I've turned this on. Now let's go back, and as you see, I have two notifications on my Instagram app. So guys, as it is that, from now you're able to turn on and you'll see the number of notifications you got for each or specific apps you have on your iPhone. And if you want to know how to disable that, you can follow and you can watch it on our previous video. You can check that on my iPhone playlist on my channel. Alright guys, so it was how to enable or turn on or show app icon badges on your iPhone. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.